Our lives are not divided into two halves, with one part being sacred and another part secular. Worship is not reserved only for Sunday morning, but for Monday morning as well. Every time we get out of bed and ready ourselves for the day. Every time we labor at a task, no matter how insignificant it may seem, every moment is a gift. Every moment belongs to the one who gave us that moment. There is a way that leads a man to flourish. It is freedom. The freedom to discover his true potential, to keep the fruits of his labor, to find fulfillment in his work. These freedoms are the right of every person, because they come woven into the God-given dignity of every person. Where they exist, societies and people flourish. Where they are absent, there is only poverty. These freedoms must be championed, for this is God's design for us, for the good of all he has created.
Mystery he lavishes on us.